encontramos en Mid Ohio para lo que será la sexta válida de la Rolex Grand Am Daytona Prototipo. Carrera en la que venimos a dejarlo todo, a ganar esta carrera, ya que venimos una buena figuración en Detroit y estamos en el campeonato tercer lugar, a solo 7 puntos del líder, que es Max Angelelli y Jordan Taylor. Es una pista que es bastante difícil, una pista que tiene subidas, bajadas, tiene combinaciones de curvas lentas, muy lentas, tiene curvas rápidas. Te crea en el carro lo que llaman understeer, subviraje, donde realmente por más que tratas de cruzar y vas poniendo el volante, el carro sencillamente no cruza y tarda un poco. Por eso hay que adelantarse siempre a cada curva.
All the way from there to here is all about trying to keep a minimum speed up. And then this is the point where you have to park and
making
turn.
Making it not understeer.
Yes.
And the point where you're understeering and keeping.
See where that dark kind of gray bump is?
Yeah.
You remember that bump from the PC car? That's the point where you have to be done with your steering and you're on the power.
Todo puede pasar. Estamos a un nivel donde yo en 3 años que tengo en esta categoría he aprendido mucho.
Every time we go on track, he learns. Every time he gets into situations, he learns. And what I kind of liked is he is getting a little bit more relaxed. He's not as I will say as emotional as he used to be.
I helped him a lot with the driving, but you know, now we're helping each other. You know, he's as fast as I am. We're learning more every weekend, and we're able to develop the car the same direction. So, you know, I think my experience still helps him when it comes to racing and strategy, but speed-wise, Alex is right there.
And for him, it's no matter how you have the car. It can be on the roof, backwards, forwards, no matter what, he will always go faster.
Toda la presión de combustible, están tratando de revisar cuál es el problema, pero todavía no han descubierto.